was heading in my quesadillas. Welcome back to a brand new video. You know, I've been thinking it might be time to bring you that serious content. You feel me? I've been feeling that. If you keep feeling me, then you gonna feel me when I say that there's many things that I should have done in Japan sooner. I feel as though I let a lot of ideas get past me. I should have jumped on that opportunity when I had the chance. You know? So I'm gonna start a new series. It's called Dis-Dis, Things I Should Have Done in Japan Sooner. So, one of the things that I think I should have done in Japan sooner is visit a cat cafe. So my extended family from France, they came over, and we went over to Yokosuka for a day, just down the street, and we visited. We looked around, and I found out that there was a cat cafe. So I thought today maybe we could go check it out on quesadillas. Well, without further ado, I mean, this ain't no big deal. It's just a walk down the road, so come on with me.
ご予見お伺いします。 ここは京急
どうされました？お客様。
名古屋駅改札です。
お客様はよろしくです
Yokosuka. This is kind of a hometown of mine. Cat Cafe is right behind me. So, let's go head on over. Interrogation room, my quesadillas. I think I passed the Cat Cafe.
Yeah.
カフェ。
お、隣だよ。隣のエレベーお願いします。
was. So I got Sarah show onto Lapis Kotaro for she Leo Coco Elusa Iku Lupin Suzu, Romeo, Robin, Mew, and Balls. Alright, let's identify everybody. Let's look for Saria. Saria, okay. Hey, Saria. Saria. There's Saria right there. Saria. Alright, let's look for show. Where's show at? Show? Alright, there's show. You know show when you see him. That's a cat you can't miss. Ponta? Hey, where's Ponta at? Ponta? Is that you? Hey, Ponta, is that you? Is that? Yeah, that is you, huh? Lapis? That's Lapis right there. Hey, Lapis. Lapis. Hey. Alright, let's look for Kotaro. That's Kotaro right there, you already know. Sora. That's Sora right there. I think that's Sora, yeah. You can tell. Look at his messy mouth. Where's she at? She... I think that may be she right there. Is she? That's it? No, that's sore. They will have to come back for sure. Leon. Where's Leon? What's going on? Is that you, Leo? Huh. That may be you. What's going on? Coco? Wait a minute. He's an imposter. You ain't Leon. You ain't Leon, is he? That's the real Leon. That's you, huh? Coco has been found. Bruiser. I think that's it. Wait. Yeah. Nope. Where's the reason at? Have you seen Aruzu? Hey Dale, have you seen Aruzu? Not there unless you hold on. Hey, yo. Hey, Leon, you seen that Aruzu? You know where Aruzu is? Aruzu. Aruzu, is that you? Aruzu? Is this you? Is this you, Aruzu? I think that's Aruzu. We'll find Aruzu later. It's fine. Let's find Lupin. Lupin. Lupin, what's good? I think that's Lupin. I think this is a Deku. Is this Deku? What's going on? Hey, Deku is good. What's going on? Susu. Yeah, that's Susu. Or maybe you. Oh no, you got shortbread, huh? Have y'all seen Susu? You seen Susu? You seen Suzu? So this is it. I think there's more cats than there are frames. Romeo, where are you at? There he is. Found it. Robin. Robin's over here. Is he Robin? No. Robin. Have you seen Robin? What's going on, Robin? What's going on? Dab me up. Was that Robin? Hold on. I don't know if that was Robin, actually. That's it. That's Robin. Yep. Found Romeo. Mew. If I'm Mew and the boss, there's definitely more cats unidentified in this building, but I know Mew's over here. There's Mew. Thank you. What's going on, boss? Alright, we identified every kid in the building. Hold on, let's get a head count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I think 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Oh, okay. 17. Do we count? No, we do. I don't know. Sounds about right. So, my time is ending in 10 minutes, so let's say goodbye to all the kitties. Right, peace out, Mew. Peace out, Kotaro. Peace out, Romeo. Peace out, Leon. been real. You sound sore. Have a good one. Farewell. Sayonara. Ciao. Adios.
ありがとうございます。
Pretty fun. Real chill. I enjoyed it. I think I kind of want to bring back some OG YouTube vibes, you know. I'm all about that. So I'm going to read some comments. These are the comments from my last video. So at Lowell Steven Lin said, "How the fuck was your old ass laptop able to render 10 hours of footage?" Well, I got a 15-inch MacBook Pro with the M1 hard drive, M1 chip, 16 gigabytes of RAM, I believe, 32. I don't know, seemed to be able to handle it pretty good, so. Inka said, "Is bro still manic?" I ain't never been manic. Arabian manic. At the Mind Reader 69 said, bro, you should do IRL streaming. It's like some Fousey Tube manic type beat. What's up with y'all thinking on manic? Asariat 6797 said, you look good shaped. Really, really good. Yeah, so about that, definitely want to keep my hair. Let's get to a nice Lao Tzu level. I think that'll be nice. At O Raffins said, you truly my goat, man. And you my ram. 32 GB of it. IRL live streams, bro, you'll blow up. I was actually thinking of talking about this in the Cat Cafe. I don't want to scream. I never felt like I had the right equipment for it. It's too confusing for me. I just feel more comfortable just recording when I will. Also trying to get into music, and I kind of think of the camera as a mic, and you wouldn't want to listen to Drake if he was a narrator, you know, if he was like doing an audiobook, I'm sure it'd get boring, you know, so. Okay, this one's from Do Wan Soup 4452. You okay? Good to see you finding yourself. I don't know if you remember, but we talked on IG and you finna said pain is the way. It really is. By the way, the Twitch streaming girls at the end, they done me quiet, not looking in your direction. They want you. Yeah, those girls, huh? That's Shion and Caitlyn. Yeah. We don't follow each other no more on it. Instagram, we used to. They're both Twitch streamers, I believe, actually. At OaksLee3116 said, I'm glad you upload anything. I've been watching you for years. Since you had high school videos and such, it's nice to watch something real. Thank you very much. At MurrayR4919, okay, keep your head up high. Healing takes time and feeling empty is only temporary. I'm all right. I'm doing well. Glad at Mordson said, glad to see an upload. Been eyeing the channel for quite a while. Hopefully things go better for you in the future. Doing great, y'all. I'm doing fantastic, alright. Don't worry about it. Bro's downfall. At ZachSagey-V4H said, bro's downfall needs to be studied. Yeah, I need to be on one of those, let's not break the fourth wall. Alright, LW4423 said, are you a product of WMAF? Female. Yeah, so my dad is American, my mom Chinese, Japanese. They met at a Navy ball and my mom came from the Japanese embassy. And my dad was in the Naval Academy. They were all in line. So the Japanese ladies were coming in. And the Navy guys were all lined up by the door. And my mom was coming up about to pair with the dude in front of my dad. And my dad asked him if he saw my mom and asked him if they could switch. And so they switched, got paired up with my mom. Science. Here I am. Camera just died, that's why. Using my phone now. Yeah, no, I can't read the comments, so I guess that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed my quesadillas. Make sure to like and subscribe. and click the little ding dong to know when I upload. And I like keyboards. Oh yeah, also, as Sandra K7365 said, hope you're well, dude. Like I said, I'm alright, but I hope you're okay too. Dude it.